Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we learn multi-pocket in CATIA software. This is a object. There are three type of pocket. This is 10 millimeter depth. This pocket is 20 millimeter depth. This pocket is 30 millimeter depth. Now we start multi-pocket. This is a rectangular prism, base 200 into 150 into 50 millimeter. We select top, then click on sketch from this icon or insert sketcher sketch, fit all in, click on rectangle, center rectangle, draw some arbitrary rectangle. This is a rectangle. Again click first. This is also a rectangle. Again click on rectangle. This is also a rectangle. Now click on exit workbench. Now click on multi pocket from this icon or insert sketch base feature multi pocket. Select first sketch, depth type 10, preview. This is 10 millimeter. Select sketch 2, type 20 millimeter, preview. Select sketch 3, depth 5 millimeter, preview. Now okay. Multi pocket. Again we select this face, click on sketch, fit all in, click on rectangle or circle, click arbitrary rectangle and circle, exit workbench, click on multi pocket, click on more, select first sketch, first limit 30, preview. Second limit 20, preview. Second limit means this is second limit, this is first limit. Again select second sketch, first limit, this is 10, preview. Second limit, this is 50 PVU. This is the second limit, 50. This is the first limit. Okay. Clear, my student?